Previously on My Station Rules. Shock, as Davis Station was eliminated after a frittata fiasco.
What is the difference between a frittata and an omelette?
Tonight, our four remaining stations battle it out, but only one will be chosen the supreme winner. Let's go and see what last year's winners, the New Zealanders, are cooking up this year. Scott Bass.
Hi guys, welcome to Scott Bass. We've arrived safe and sound. We're going to see what these Kiwis have got cooking. They're renowned for their fresh food, seafood, and their great hospitality. If only we could find out where they are. I know, they'll be at the bar.
Yeah, we're gonna cook something, bro.
Chili, bro.
How about some fish?
Chili, bro.
Some chips too, eh?
Sweet ass, bro.
How about these peas?
Chili, bro.
Sweet.
Where's Waylon gone?
What are you doing, bro?
Yeah, making some chips, bro.
Chili, bro.
Good presentation.
Ah, but the texture was all wrong. Ah.
Yeah, the chips are frozen in the middle. No good. No.
Let's go and see what the people's choice, crowd favourite, Bird Island's cooking up. Well, Cedric, what are we cooking today?
Okay, so the Major and I are going to demonstrate some good old-fashioned British field cooking for you today. The sort of cuisine that can keep a man in tip-top fighting condition for weeks on end. Or feed a family of four at Bird Island.
Oh, marvellous would that be?
Is that so, Major?
Right you are. And we have here a fine specimen of the Antarctic rock.
We're going to do rock. We're going to do rock.
There we go. In the pot it goes.
And the rock is in the pot. Oh, bugger. Major, you've gone and squashed the only albatross egg we've managed to get this week.
Oh, that's a bloody shame, isn't it?
Anyway, we should stir it in.
Yeah, stir it in, yeah. Give it a bit of that paintball we had last week.
That was good. I know, we used that as a gamble.
Okay. And, how's the Queen?
A little bit bland.
Ah, I like the British.
Ah. Yeah, crunchy, eh? I'll give it that.
Ah. Oh, geez, wasn't that a good feed at Bird Island? Those chaps can really cook up some good grub. Righto, now we're off to Concordia. Parlez-vous français? And here we are at Concordia. Let's go and see what these guys have got cooking up. Probably busier than a blue-ass fly.
What are you guys cooking up tonight?
Ah, fungal!
Oh, fungus! Yes! Love it!
If it's there!
Oui! Oh, oui! Yeah!
Little frog, yeah!
Fucking fries!
Ah, c'est bleu bleu!
Ah, yo, on mangiare con ma merda!
Ah, sur mes roches! Ah!
Se faire l'amour, ça donne faim. Pour faire le monde, ça donne soif. C'est l'amour avec le sandwich. L'amour de Paris au mois d'août. Il y a les matins croissants. Un petit bonheur, c'est déjà l'heure de faire la fête. Et c'est reparti pour un jour et pour une nuit de soleil. On se retrouvera, mon amour, sur le ton.
Je dis.
Ah, nice mouthfeel.
Ah, mate, we love.
Oh, where's the wine?
No,
oh, wine.
Nah.
Mmm, spaghetti and frog's legs. Don't those French and Italians get on well? Mm-mm. All right, now we're off to Casey Station, where the final judging will be held, and the winner will be announced. Let's go.
Oh, jeez. Well, it's been a long slog, and it's come down to this. The final entry in the Mine Station Rules competition. Casey Station, the Australian. They're going to be hard to beat, these blokes. Let's go and see what they got cooking. Ooh, I'm hungrier than 10 men.
Let's go and see, come on!
Ooh, here we have the Australian Casey Station entrant, Mick and Bazza. How are you, Mick? How are you, Bazza? What do you got cooking for us today? Yeah, Mick, what do you reckon? Some pineapple. Oh, that's a bit of Tropicana going on there. This fish needs smoking.
Come on
in. Hey, Mick, what's that look like? It's not in the pot. Alright, piece two.
Oh, I'll get
that.
Oh, that'll be
right. Oh, me band-aids. Oh. Hang on, I'll get a taste. Oh, you wouldn't feed that to a dog.
Hey, hey, come here!
Shh, I'm appeasing you, they're great. Oh, yeah. That's a good mate. Get out of here. Ah!
Great texture.
Just the right amount of spice.
Yeah.
Ah, the acidity. They got it just right too.
Ah, what are we eating? Vegetarian meatloaf.
Mmm, with salsa de pomodoro.
Ah, terrific, terrific.
Ah, this is remarkable.
Hey, tell us your secret.
Well, it's a very complicated algorithm.
Yeah, mmm, secret.
Cheers.
Job done. Well, plait me pubes and call me a wombat. The men of Casey Station have triumphed and taken out this season's Mike Station rules. Congratulations, Mick and Bazza. Up next, don't miss Ice Block, where delayed resupply has left the contestants with far too much time on their hands.